This story is about Stephanie. She is my friend. We both are part of the same Chilean community here, where we are participating in activities in solidarity with the struggle in Latin America. My name is Francisco Núñez Capriles. I'm Chilean, but we are here in Oakland, California. I'm a documentary filmmaker and also a Latin American history researcher. My work is about cultural history, social movements, and working class experience. Migration mattered in Stephanie's story because she, like many other immigrant workers here and around the world, is struggling to survive during this pandemic time. If you are interested, please read and watch more.